Okay, this is the official first launching of Be Happy. It's a sailboat that Doug made from a rowboat. And she is sailing pretty. Not much wind, but enough. There's enough wind to push her around.
Yeah. The sails sit a little bit higher, so they catch more wind than the sea down in the water.
Yeah. Looks nice.
Looks nice, Doug.
Yeah. There you go. You're moving.
You're going to have to blow. Yeah, the problem is, as the day wears on, the wind's going down. Looks like.
Doesn't look like you got much rain either.
There's more lightning and
thundering. That it only came down for like 5 minutes, not enough really to wet the ground. There you going. Faster.
Nice, Doug. All we need is wind. I know what's going to happen. The wind's going to pick up when you put it back on now.
Yeah.
Where's the wind, Doug? It went away. I'm glad you got oars.
I do need to cut this tiller handle shorter.
Yeah.
Because it's like right in my back.
Oh, okay.
Well, that was fun while it lasted.
Are you going to want to stay around for a while to see if the wind picks up or what?
Yeah.
Good?
Am I going to want to what?
You going to want to stick around and see if the wind picks up or are you going to...
A little bit. See, to row it, you need this.
Yep.
Pretty much all the way out and let it do whatever it,
whatever it
do.
Wants.
Yep. Yep. Huh. I mean, it turned on a dime that one time down over there.
Yep. Yep.
I need that one bungee cord black.
What color? The white one?
The gray one, yeah. I want to lock the tiller. And I can go row it. I want to see how it rows with this in here.
Yeah.
But this has to be like free. Not around my leg. Okay. So if the sail has to go, it can go.
Yeah.
Oh, the rudder's down.
You want to go out?
Yeah.
Want me to push it out?
Let me get this kind of hooked up.
Yeah.
Remember the rudder's down, so maybe put back
yep.
out.
Yep. Ready, Doug?
Boy, I'm moving now. Oh. Well, that's not in the way.
Tree is all.